Here's how to tape the corner joint by hand. So I put a little mud on the bottom corner, and then I'll take just this, and I'll do a just a little mud on top. Make sure you get enough for the tape. If you don't, it'll bubble up. Take my tape, just kind of hold it right there. Get it up in that corner. There we go. I sometimes like it on my finger. Just through it. And then one half at a time. Don't want to put too much pressure, it'll bubble it. It's harder when the ceiling's textured. That's how you tape a corner.